So a breast lift is basically nipple position. It's getting the nipples back to the center of the breast, pointing forward, and there's different versions of breast lifts. There's a crescent lift, there's a short scar, lollipop lift where the incision is around the areola and up and down, and then there's the inverted T or anchor incision where it's around the nipple, up and down, and in the underneath in the breast fold. That all depends on the patient's breast. If they just need a little bit, you know, one of the first two. If they really need a big lift, if their nipples are pointing down to the floor and just really droopy, then we need to do the full lift. Those again are outpatient procedures, all of them. With sedation and numbing medicine, with the breast completely numb, the patient typically is sleeping through the procedure and through carefully marked and measured areas. We make the incisions and lift the nipple essentially. The way we do it now is a rotational flap or a transposition. We don't detach the nipple. It's not a free nipple graft as they've done in the past. The reason we do this is it minimizes your risk of loss of sensation or loss of blood supply and ultimately losing the nipple. So the way I do the surgery 99.9% of the time is to just do this advancement flap or rotational flap to where the nipple stays attached to the breast tissue, to the blood supply and to the nerves, and is rotated up to or moved up to its new position, and the skin is closed around it. All the incisions are absorbable underneath the skin. We do use post-operative Steri-Strips and special tape to help hold the breast to its new position. And patients need to wear a compression bra for a couple weeks to help this heal.